out at this great big blue expanse, shimmering and it's moving in its waves and its surf and its tide. But you have no idea for what lies in there. The problem, I think, is that we take the ocean for granted.
Tim Worth says the economy is a wholly owned subsidiary of the environment. With every drop of water you drink, every breath you take, you're connected to the sea. No matter where on Earth you live,